Hi, we are NASA Kennedy's Heidi Cole
and Kamala Roberts.
And you're coming with us inside KSC.
Crawler Transporter 2 rolled part of the way to Launch Complex 39B, tracking over much of the same path it will take in the future. The crawler will move the Space Launch System rocket and Orion spacecraft to the launch pad for deep space missions. OneWeb broke ground on the first satellite production facility at the spaceport's exploration park. The company plans to build 2,000 satellites at the plant and use them to provide internet access to every portion of the world.
NASA's Engineering Management Board toured the Vehicle Assembly Building and its new fixtures for SLS and Orion processing. The tour was part of work to ensure a unified focus on NASA projects across the agency, including the development of the deep space rocket and spacecraft. And remember,
Spaceport Magazine digs deeper inside KSC.